codename Gordon. It's side scroller. Yeah, it's prequel to Half-Life 2. Yeah, so I've got to play it for the storyline value.
But it's like more Flash. It's really good.
It's not Flash. It's awesome.
It is Flash. They programmed it in Flash.
Macromedia Flash. That's what. That's the thing. It's a freaking Flash.
It's not bad.
God damn it.
I didn't mind it that much, actually. It's not
yeah, it's quite clean. Okay.
The
crowbar
animation
is a freaking
ice. And you jump around, you're like, it's in flesh, and it's crap.
These are multi-million, yeah?
That means you need to update.
But we were I have.
You need to update Half-Life.
What do you know? You share the direction of
all. Ask Oliver. And I have the auto cannon, like the first time we played it in Microsoft.
Ask Sarge.
Sarge.
No, I'm not joking.
Sif can get out of here.
No.
Come on. It's a house party.
What? You're in the way to get into it. It's done.
Sorry, I'm not going against you. I'm going against you.
Yes, keep dancing.
Keep dancing, you can come in.
Dance, Rummy.
What
do
I have to dance for?
Until I say stop.
Okay, I'm dancing.
Keep drinking. Drink
more. Drink more.
I'm
going
to take any clothes off. That's what
I
want to do.
I really don't see the point. I really don't see the point of these racing games. They just don't really do anything. Don't really do anything. Don't really do anything for me.
Because he sucks and he's useless. Because he sucks at that game.
You're getting disowned.